Hey everybody, welcome back. I've got a quick one for you here, but I'm not going to do any commentary for this one because it's mostly just cutscenes.
Recently attacked by Sin. Isn't that right, Jimma?
Yes, Baba. They're gonna be pulling out all the stops to try and bring back the cup this year.
Exciting, isn't it, folks? Our next team off the ramp is... Well, well, well. If it isn't, the Fusade Aurochs. They're a living, breathing, statistical impossibility. I've never seen a team this bad. That's right. In 23 years, they've never made it past the first round. Only a few die-hard fans are in the audience today.
Best of luck to them and a safe journey back to Bessay.
Right, Jim. Moving right along, our next team is... Here they are, folks, our very own Luka Goers. They've got power, they've got speed, they've got teamwork. They're an all-round first-class team, and they're back home in Luka.
Without a doubt, they are the favorite this year, Baba. And after the way they dominated last year, it'd take a miracle for them to lose today.
You can say that again, Jimma. Look at the crowd, folks. Look at the crowd. Looks like all of Luka has turned out to cheer the Goers on. They know, I know, and you know, folks. The Luka Goers are number one.
Yeah, it's like this every year, yeah? Don't let it bother you.
There, Goers. You guys are smiling now, but not for long. Cause this year, us Aurochs are taking the cup.
What in Yevon's name were you doing up there?
We sure stood out, though.
We were on the sphere.
We were? Maester Micah is here.
Already?
The number three dot!
What's up now?
Maester Micah has arrived, that's what.
Micah? Maester?
Maester Micah is the leader of all the peoples of Spira. He's come all the way from Bavel. The tournament is being held to honor his 50 years as Maester.
50 years? Shouldn't he be, retired by now?
Hey, mind your mouth now!
Let's all go see him!
can't see a thing. Shh.
That's a Guado, right?
Who could it be?
Isn't that Maester Seymour?
People of Spira, I thank you for your generous welcome. Rise, Maester Seymour, and all of you as well. I present to you the son of Maester Jiskel Guado, who departed for the far plain a fortnight past. As some of you already know, he has been officially ordained a Maester of Yevon.
I am Seymour Guado. I am honored to receive the title of Maester. In life, my father Jiskel worked to foster friendship between man and Guado. I vow to carry on his legacy and to fulfill my duties as Maester to the best of my abilities.
You too, bow your head. Really psychs you up, yeah? All right, last meeting before the match. Hustle!
Where's Waka?
At the matchup draws.
We had to play the Gores in the first match last year.
The year before that, and the one before that, too.
Well, we would have lost to anyone anyway.
Captain Waka!
We're playing the Albed Sykes first. If we win, we're in the finals. That's right, we got seeded! 2 wins, and we're the champions! First things first, let's go over the basics again, boys.